Hello, Quinnipiac students and Bobcat fans. I want to say thank you again as the head coach of the men's basketball team. I want to say thank you for all your support last year in 2009-2010 season as we won our first NEC regular season championship and made postseason play for the first time in the history of the school at the Division I level. Your spirit, your enthusiasm, your encouragement throughout the whole season, and in particular in the NEC tournament, and most in particular in the NEC championship game against Robert Morris on national television, was certainly huge parts of our success. We're thrilled that you're behind us. We appreciate everything you do for us. And we'd really love for you to continue that support this year in the 2010-2011 season as we try to defend that championship and take it one step further and make our first NCAA tournament. Please start at the beginning of the year at Midnight Madness and then continue and support us all the way through the season because it really means a lot to us. So look forward to seeing those yellow shirts and those painted faces at the TD Bank Sports Center, the best arena in college sports. Hi, I'm excited about the release of our 2010-2011 men's basketball home schedule here at TD Bank Sports Center, highlighted by trips to the bank from UMass and URI, perennial Atlantic 10 Conference powers, and also a trip in the non-conference schedule in here from Vermont, who made the NCAA tournament last year, and an opening game against Hartford. We're also pleased to have a typical, strong Northeast Conference home schedule in January and February, highlighted by trips in here from perennial powers Robert Morris and local powers Central Connecticut and Sacred Heart. This season will be our biggest number of home games in Division I in the history of the school, as 15 games are scheduled for TD Bank Arena. So please come on out, continue to support the Bobcats as we try to defend our NEC regular season championship in the year ahead. Hello, Bobcat fans. This is head coach Tom Moore of the men's basketball team. Just want to say thank you for all the support you gave us a year ago as we made our run to the 2009-2010 NEC regular season championship. The crowds who came to support us throughout the season, and in particular at the end of the year as we were making our charge towards postseason play, were phenomenal. And I want to thank you for coming out and hope that you come out again to the TD Bank Sports Center, the best arena in college sports.